incredible. And to get 3-in-1 power play too, that's nuts. And Blakers ripped on that, ripped that home. That was an incredible angle. And I don't really know what to say about it. It's nuts. The fact that we were able to rebound and respond to that power play goal in that, you know, that manner and with that kind of intensity, it really, that's what kick-started our offense and led us to win the game.
Yeah.
We had 3 shorthanded breakaways. Yeah. That's just incredible. I mean, like, everyone knows Bennick and Kalai can get behind the defense with the best of them. On my Ethan just managed to make a hell of a play, and she does routinely.
Yeah.
So we managed to get an odd man rush and score it. So it really was just being very, very opportunistic.
Yeah. What?
Just going to playoffs. That's what the seniors are saying in the locker room right now. It's a great bounce back effort. Obviously, we know what happened last weekend with Duluth. It's in the rearview mirror, though. It's time for us not to worry about that, or even this weekend too. You know, it's all done. Now we're playing for marbles, so it's time to really focus on the lock-in.